My name is Sven Krom. I'm a researcher at RMIT. I work together with Audi Electronic Ventures on how we can improve the autonomous driving experiences. I'm looking into commuting experience in particular. I look what are the features of a commute that makes it interesting and what is the consequences for an autonomously driven commute. My approach is a research through design approach, which means that I design applications that are through the design process and to the aligning of the design into the car and testing with users, I gain a map of the design space of future commuting. I have three applications which are labeled under the name AutoPlay, AutoGym, which is an exertion and exercise machine, AutoJam, which is an interactive music experience, and AutoRoute, which is exploration and navigation interface for future fully autonomous cars. All three applications try to take the context of driving as a crucial design element into their systems. For example, AutoGym allows the commuter or the driver to progress in the exercise program only if they predict the speed of the car correctly. I have to predict how long it stands, and based on my prediction, I choose the segment which I have to work through with the exercise bike. For example, when we're approaching a traffic light like here and I see that we have to turn, I choose one of those segments. And it is connected to the speed of the car, so if the car starts slow enough, I might be able to win against the counter, and I won. To progress in the game or in the program, they have to have an eye on the road and they have to understand what traffic is and anticipate the traffic, which makes this particular application also very useful for professional drivers who are in semi-autonomous or fully autonomous cars, where they still should be aware about what is around, what is going on, but still can maintain a healthy position in their car.